was a girl named Irene, whose hair was a bright shade of green. When asked how she dyed it, she simply confided, "I just used the juice from my spleen." Once tore his own hide to find out just what was inside. He ripped and he tore till his hands ran with gore, but before he found out, he died. There was an old monster from Clure, whose wife was as thin as a skewer. Last night, sad to say, she at last passed away through the bars of a drain down the sewer. Water the brains today, Igor. A cat in despondency sighed and resolved to commit suicide. He passed under the wheels of 8 automobiles, and after the 9th one, he died.
Yeah, good night wherever you are. That was the Cool Ghoul, John Zackel, Dinner with Drac, Part 1. A hit for him in 1958. Part 2, the B-side.